The mind-numbing chants of the narcissist. What a great way to control people. What a great way to brainwash people. That is why basically every religion I know of uses it. I am not singling out any religion. There are a lot of things I like about every religion, and there are also a lot of things I don't like about them. Chanting, for example. I have seen how effective chanting like this is. Weed out all the other thoughts. Just think the chant now. That is all you are. The chant. Be in a room with religious people chanting, and feel the energy. If you don't feel a shiver down your spine, then something is probably wrong. It could be song, it could be chanting. What you have to do is to pay attention to the words. If you listen, these words can be very terrifying. And the hypnotic chanting can get people to be susceptible to them. What if an organization says that you should come to this meeting? Or come to this retreat? It is free. You get to stay there for free, or you get free food. It is free. Why not? And then you are forced to do these programs. Where you are brainwashed. Chanting. Accept it. Do back-breaking labor. Why not? Then give yourself, give your money. Become a part of the hive. My parents would have weird chants. My mother especially. The one I remember very well is, "What goes around comes around." She was really psychotic when it came to vengeance. Me, on the other hand, all I wanted to do was to get away from these demons. And defend myself here and there when I had to. And that was the excuse. How horrible you are for putting your arms up to protect your face from my punches while we are in the mud. Even though I got you down in the mud in the first place. They would also say weird things about money. They would always spend money on stupid things. And not spend it on important things. And they always played the victim. And in their usual way, they blamed me for this too, just like they blamed me for absolutely everything imaginable. Like their marriage problems. Even though they are still together. It is like abusing me has united them. But it was not them. It was me. I was the reason they would not have more money. Really. Even when I am away now, not living with them. They still act the same. Oh poor us, we have no money. They said the exact same thing when I lived with them. And if I was really such a burden on their finances, then why do they want me back so desperately? Well, they used it as an excuse to steal all my money. And make me homeless. Sleeping out in the cold, getting bitten by insects. Fearing for my safety. But poor them. They must have needed the money more than me. My mother was really an angel of death. Or a demon of death. I have very good reason to believe that she murdered one of our neighbors. Just like she, well, it was both of my parents that murdered my dog. Respect the narcissist. There is another chant. Respect your parents. No matter how much they abuse you. No matter the evil things they do. Respect them. Respect someone that gives you absolutely no respect. Respect your parents or you will get the wrath. What goes around comes around. And I make it go around. The narcissist. The demon of death. Always leaves a path of destruction. They destroy, or poison anything they touch. Like my mother most likely poisoned my neighbor who she despised. And was as happy as could be when he died. What goes around comes around. Really? What did I do to deserve your abuse? Absolutely nothing. All I have ever wanted was to be left alone. And of course, they would never give that to me. These evil demons, get off on it. They love it. What goes around comes around. Do these demons really think that nothing will happen to them? These are the most miserable people. And they have to take you down because of how jealous they are of you. And that makes them happy. The narcissist wants to numb your mind. They need to suppress you. Because if they don't, you are a force to be reckoned with who doesn't tolerate their evil games. So get away. Leave their cult behind. Help yourself. They cannot be helped. Thank you for watching. Please donate to support the creation of new videos. Subscribe to the channel for more videos and you can watch more in the content already uploaded.